17. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 17,
1945 was the year that the world would never forget. On August the 15th, VJ Day marked the end of the Second World War. Did you know that over 1 million Canadians fought in that conflict?
1945 was also a very important year. It was important because a great man would be born. Charles John Giles came into this world on Friday, August 17th. In addition to his name, in later years many would call him by his nickname, Chuck.
With all that perfumed hair. So many people would come to know Chuck through his work as a public figure. There was nothing more he loved better than his family. His daughters Kelly, Kimberly, Christy, and sons Marshall and Kyle. Oh, I must not forget the moms here, Nancy and Judy.
So here we celebrate one man's life in pictures. An exceptional man, one who is never far from one's thoughts, feelings, and memories.